Welcome to Fashion Week 2018.
We're here to work out what's cool and then see if we can work our way into the world of high fashion.
Is there like an era that's in at the moment?
I've seen a bit of 80s vibes.
Yeah, definitely, because a lot of that like sports luxe look that's in.
I think whatever is old is always new again.
So vintage is in. We're leaving the op shop and going for the museum.
Well, we heard the 80s were in, so I've gone for like a 1680s vibe.
Maybe too vintage. What else is hot?
Colour is a good choice right now.
Red's massive. Yeah, definitely. There's a lot of red suits, like full red suits.
I'm giving you the ultimate red icon, Little Red Riding Hood. No? Not interested? All right, next look.
Is this in a lot of neutrals?
A lot of beige. Neutrals, definitely.
Well, what's more neutral than the UN?
So what do you guys look for in models?
Definitely tall, long, lean, elongates the figure, the clothes drape really nicely.
The bigger the trench coat, the better.
Fashion! Mwah! Mwah! Ah! Marveloso! Brava! See you next fashion week! Mwah!
I'm struggling a little.
You said a concert was.
Yeah, it's true. I was much drunker though.